Hey guys, welcome back to my channel and thank you so much for tuning in. Today we're going to be talking about this unit from Model Model. Her name is Bubble Metal and I have her in color OM27P. So first off, this is very reminiscent of Chasty, the world famous Chasty. This is just, in my opinion, a thinner version of Chasty and a little bit shorter, it seems. It's about 14 to 16 inches. It is a bob, so it does graduate in the back, so it's a graduated bob, I should say. It is a more of a silky, kinky, silky texture. It's not yakky at all, but it does have some texture to it. It has these beautiful, carefree waves going on, which makes it a very cute and fun style that you can also wear to work and on the weekend, so it's very versatile. I also believe that this unit is very, very beginner friendly because you don't have to do much work to it. So parting good, all I did was add powder, didn't have to tweeze or pluck. As far as the unit laying flat, I think it lays pretty flat out of the packaging. If you have issues, tie it down for like 5 or 10 minutes and you should be fine. It had a natural luster out of the packaging. I didn't get any tangles or shedding because it's a very low style unit. You don't really have to comb it much. If you do, you can use your fingers or you can use like a wide tooth comb like this and comb the curls out. So Blue Metal is big head friendly. I have it on the largest and it's fitting me fine. So all in all, I think that Blue Metal is a pretty solid pick. If you like short to medium length styles for everyday wear or for like a beginner or for someone who wants to wear it to work for a more professional setting, I think this is a good pick. It's super cute and it's not a lot of work. So that is going to be it on Bubble Metal. I'll leave links to similar styles down below as well as this unit. And until next time, guys, which will be really, really, really soon. See ya.